As the High Court resumed the trial of the 9 suspects indicted with Susan Magara's kidnap and murder, prosecution led by Irene Nachimbugwe presented their 16th and 17th witness. The 16th witness, identified as Assistant Superintendent of Police Ismail Senono, says on the 27th of April 2018, he was working as the officer in charge of operations at Old Kampala Police Station, and he was instructed to move to Safi Mosque alongside other security officers. At the mosque, they conducted a number of arrests of suspects. He later learned had something to do with Susan Magara's kidnap and murder.
I, with my team and Joint Terror Task Force team, I approached the gate of Safi Mosque. I can't establish the number as of now. But on the UP, we were 6 people. 4 crews, the driver, and I as the commander.
He revealed that upon reaching the mosque, a scuffle ensued between the security officers and the suspects. And as a result, one of the security officers lost his arm.
After listening to me, they increased their voices, chanting Arabic words, Allahu Akbar. One person whom I cannot identify at this moment moved out of the mosque with a sharp panga while chanting Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, opened the small gate and cut off a hand of one of the officers attached to Jat.
He was cross-examined by the defense lawyers, who quizzed him on his testimony, after which the 17th witness, identified as Assistant Superintendent of Police Wire Crispin, who also gave his account of the arrest at Usafi Mosque. Trial Judge Alex Ajiji adjourned the case to the 5th of March 2024 for further hearing. Prosecution alleges that Abbas Buvumbo, Yusuf Lubega, Hussein Waswa, Muzamiru Sali, Hassan Katomiro, Hajarana Kandi, Abeka Keolia, Mahad Kisalita, and Ismail Bukenya kidnapped Magara on the 7th of February 2018 with the intent of extorting a ransom. However, on the 27th of February 2018, in Chigo, Wakiso District, they brutally murdered their victim and later dropped her body along the expressway. Still in court, 2 police officers have today testified against veteran politician Dr. Kizza Besigye, who is charged with inciting violence, alongside political activist Samuel Lubega Mukaku. The 2 officers, identified as Detective CID Agawa Godwin and Sergeant Oluka Benjamin, both pinned Besigye and Mukaku for inciting the public to protest the escalating prices on commodities in 2022.
It was to stop the robbery and plunder, arrest the corrupt, arrest and lock up the corrupt.
They claim the duo was arrested from Chikubo in downtown Kampala, where they had a megaphone and were calling out members of the public to join them.
Dash 1 8 PCS high power E2-12V.
They presented some of the exhibits they claim to have recovered from the suspects. The defense team, led by Arias Lukwago, quizzed them on their evidence.
Did you see any of the 2 holding it?
From the pictures and the video that was recorded by the scene of crime officer.
No, I'm talking about you with your own eyes, naked eyes.
No, I did not.
Presiding magistrate adjourned the matter to the 15th of March for further hearing. Dr. Besigye and Mukaku are facing charges of incitement to violence over the skyrocketing commodity prices in the country in 2022. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.